Hi, my name's Bill Keese and I work at the Bank of England. Today, I'm going to tell you about gold. In early times, gold was used as money. It has an intrinsic value and it is hard to damage or forge. Though gold is no longer used as money, it continues to be prized for its value and is used for investment worldwide. The Bank of England keeps around 400,000 gold bars in its vaults. None of these are owned by the bank itself. The gold is held in custody for the UK government and for other central banks. The gold bars are weighed and checked before being admitted into one of the bank's 9 underground vaults. Stacked up on pallets, fully loaded, they hold up to 80 bars each and weigh a metric ton.